One of my favorite quotes is from Martin Flower. Any fool can write code that computer can understand. Good programmers write code that humans can understand. Knowing how to program does not make you a good programmer. Anyone can learn to program. It's easy. Anyone can create simple program that works for them on their machine. But just writing code without much thought into it doesn't make you a good programmer. Modifying software is a fact of life. Users will demand more features and easier way to use software. Change in requirement is quite normal in software industry. The only thing constant in software application is software always changes and software will change. So the question you should yourself ask when you write a code is the programming I am writing future-proof? Can it be easily extended to accommodate new user requirement? Is my code manageable? And why these questions are important? If we look at the software lifecycle cost, software maintenance constitutes 67% of software lifecycle cost. The maintenance cost of a software includes fixing the bug, updating or managing the new requirement, and in overall maintenance of the software. So program is more than just writing code. It is about how you design software application solution that will withstand the test of time and will work for some of the unknown problems around the original obvious one. Designing a good program often involves planning to prevent future problems. Now there are various best practices and framework and principles out there to help us design a better software application. And one of the important principle in this regard is SOLID principle, which we will focus in this course. SOLID is an acronym and we will be looking more of it in the coming lecture. So welcome to this course of SOLID principle. Apply this principle in the code you write and be a better programmer.